Hi friends, this is Engineer Asim. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to see carbon dioxide fire suppression system. It is a fire suppressing agent used in sensitive environments where water from a fire sprinkler is not a desired extinguishing agent. In surroundings where there are few people or none at all, you will typically find carbon dioxide fire suppression system. In the areas like electrical rooms, generator rooms, power stations, etc. These are the Schedule 80 fittings and black steel seamless pipe Schedule 80 also. These are three cylinders going to be installed in electrical room. Carbon dioxide system total filled with 45.60 kg, 20 mm of main line, then after divided into two branches of 15 mm. These are the fittings. And these are the two nozzles, you can say 360 degrees nozzles, discharge nozzles. The fittings used in this system here are hexagonal bush reducer, elbows and T. A fire can only happen when fuel, oxygen and heat are present. Carbon dioxide fire suppression system eliminates the oxygen to suppress the fire. This system must be approved by UL State and FM. This is the interpipe Schedule 80 black steel seamless pipe, 15 mm size, and the top one is 20 mm. According to drawing, it is arranged, and later they will install once they apply primer and paint coating on it. This is the installation will be done in electrical room. We are using Schedule 80 here because of high pressure system tested for working pressure of 140 bars at 50 degrees centigrade. The agent is discharged within 30 seconds, which extinguishes the fire quickly and minimizes the damage. So this was my basic video. So please subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching my channel.